To thee, O Lord, do I lift up my soul, for thou, Lord, art good and ready to forgive and plenteous in mercy unto all in the day of my trial. I will call upon thee for thou wilt answer me. Whom thou hast made heaven, O Lord, and breathe thy name for our great, and doest wondrous things. Thou art God alone, teach me thy way, O Lord, I will walk in thy truth. Unite my heart to fear thy name, I will praise thee, O Lord my God, with all my heart, and I will glorify thy name forevermore, for great is thy mercy toward me, and thou hast delivered my soul from the lowest hell, O God, the proud are risen against me, and the assemblies of violent men have sought after my soul, and have mocked at thee before them. But thou, O Lord, art a God full of compassion and gracious, long-suffering and plenteous in mercy and truth. O turn unto me and have mercy upon me, bid thy strength unto thy servant, and save the son of thine handmaid, to me a token for good, that they which hate me may see it and be ashamed. Because thou, Lord, hast humbled me and perfected me, said Psalms chapter 80. Set on his foundation is in the holy mountains, the Lord loveth the gates of Zion more than all the dwellings of Jacob. Glorious hymns are spoken of thee, O city of God, Selah. I will make mention of Rahab, and that the Lord to them that know me beheld Philistia, and Tyre with Ethiopia. This man was born there, and on Zion it shall be said his, and that man was born in her, and the highest himself shall establish her. The Lord shall count when he writeth up the deeds that his man was. To my cry, for my soul is full of trust. bones and my waist draw at my altar's upraise. I am comfort with them that go down into the pit. I am as a man that has no strength free among the dead weight, the slaves at my aid's upraise. Whom thou rememberest no more, and they are cut off from thy hand. Thou hast laid me in the lowest pit in darkness, in the deep. Thy wrath lieth hard upon me, and thou hast afflicted me with all thy ways. And what thou hast brought away mine acquaintance far from me. Thou hast made me an abomination unto them. I am shattered, and I cannot come forth. Mine eye mourneth thy reason of affliction. I have called daily unto thee, and stretched out my hands unto thee. With thou wonders to the dead, shall the dead arise and praise thee. Say, thy land kindness be declared in the grave of thy faithfulness in destruction, and thy wonders be noted in thy righteousness.
Rejoice in thy name, thou hast almighty strong, this thy hand and high this thy
right just a judgment of love and attention of appreciation.
Just love. Sweet,
shelter for me, your gods and thy guide, rest from the pest of iniquities, before me all the corpses in the light of thy God. But for all our days are passed away in thy wrath, our years as a payback. Till days and our years are free, for years and can end if thy reason of strength may be. For yet is there strength with our ends of, for it is good that often we fly away to the west, the power of thy land believe it, for into thy faithful is thy rest. Teach us to number our days that we may lay our hearts unto wisdom, which is all of hope and prevent me. Amid thy servants, so satisfy us only with thy mercy, that we may rejoice. Amen. All days make us blessed, fall into darkness, which has conflict of us, and thy is really passing in the land. My God in Him within, for we teach and deliver. Lead us there on the flood, from the noise of death follows each end of the sea. Jesus and under His wind shall touch His truth and be guiding. Let the word out and not be afraid, for the terror by night, for the arrow that flieth by day, for the pestilence hath walked us in the form of destruction, hath waste and hath laid a consumption. For let thy side and 10,000 at thy right hand let it shed, that can I be only with thy right hand. Let all them see to me, O God, how it could be, O thou hast made them, O which is my refuge in time. Thy right hand but it up there shed, and in the evil be each shed, and let my God dwell in for each end. Bitches in his heart of mercy to keep me in all thy ways, H, and every yield in their hands, lest how that thy foot bends the stones, couch and thread upon the lion and adder, the young lion and the bread, the Gentile tremble under feet, because he has set his love upon me. Therefore will I deliver him, with him in high, because he has loved my name. Teach and call upon me, and serve him I will be with him in trouble. I was in kindness in the morning, and thy faithfulness every night upon an instrument of ten strings, and upon the psaltery, upon the harp with a solemn sound. For thou, Lord, hast made me glad through thy word. I will triumph in the works of thy hands, O Lord. How great are thy works, and thy thoughts are very deep. A brutish man knoweth not neither nor a fool understands it. When the wicked spring as the grass, and when all the workers of iniquity do flourish, it is that they shall be destroyed forever. But thou, Lord, art most high forevermore. For lo, thine enemies, O Lord, for lo, thine enemies shall perish. All the workers of iniquity shall be scattered, but my heart shalt thou exalt like the horn of an unit, for I shall be anointed with fresh oil, mine eyes shall see my desire, mine enemies and mine ears shall hear my desire. The wicked that rise up against me, the righteous shall flourish like the palm tree. He shall grow like a cedar in Lebanon. Those that be planted in the house of the Lord shall flourish in the courts of our God. They shall still bring forth fruit in old age. They shall be fat and flourish into truth, that the Lord is upright. He is my rock, and there is no unrighteousness in him. Sing in Psalms chapter 93, the Lord reigneth, he is clothed with majesty, the Lord is clothed with strength. Where he has himself the world established, that it cannot be moved, thy throne stand, O power from lest in the floods have lifted up, O Lord, the floods have lifted their voice, the floods
lift up.
There waits the Lord on high, his mighty earth, and the voice of many waters. Yea, said the mighty waves of the sea, thy testimonies are very sure. Holiness becometh thine house, O Lord, forever. Sing in Psalms chapter 94, O Lord God, to whom vengeance belongeth, O God, to whom vengeance belongeth, to thyself lift up thyself, O God of the earth, render a reward to the
proud. Lord, how long shall the wicked, how long shall the wicked cry, and how long shall they utter and speak hard things, and all the workers of iniquity Ghost, Sam, Celebrated Jesus, Joy, Dino, Lord, Advance, Witch, Joy, Terra, Fug, Say, Slay, Jarred, Go, and the Stranger, and the Fatherless. Yes, the Chen of Sini, the Chen, the God of Chen, the Robert, it, of the Stand Hebrew, Tech, among the Jesus, when he be wise, he sat, let the Chen, Chen of Tiri, set from the I Chen, Chen of Sini, set just I set, the
to the Lord.
Lord be a favor to the Lord, let his name for his nation from day to day declare his glory among the heathen, his wonders among all heathen. For the Lord is great and we before the days are done, Lord, bear us up and let us hear before in strength and beauty every day. Lord, all ye days, give to the
glory and strength
of
the Lord,
glory
to
his name,
preserve
back to his
court, so which of
the tears we must fear before him. Take
Amen.
of his namesake, and upon the Lord, and he ended his day back to David. Cloud illuminated his testimonies, and we are the ones that he made them how. Serve them, O Lord, our God, how was that, for they must then so out. Test them, judge us, their intentions exalt the Lord our God, and subject his holy shame for them. Lord our God is holy, save them some shatter us. From God made a joyful noise unto his Lord, O ye men, serve the Lord with gladness, come before his presence with singing, and ye set the Lord at his command. It is he that shall be saved, but we since will his ears, and of Jesus should for him his face extended into his voice with grace and faith unto him, and bless his name for God. His mercies, his blessed, his fruits, and his own generation sins, his interest to unbrook violence, his mercy, and to me, O Lord, with my sin, I with his blessed face, we not affect the ocean wind, shall come unto me. My house with a perfect heart. Winds at the wind comforted me, for my eyes I fed on them firm aside. Shall cleave to me a froward heart, shall depart from me, I will not know how it hath. Some so greatly we let the riches will light up all such as an high walk, and the proud heart with the voice of servants shall be at the faith of God, that they may dwell with me, he said, for the most perfect when he chants of me, that earth does not see, shall meet when within my house he sat. Let my shall not tarry in my sight, I will only destroy all my wind. But to bless it, I lay the awful with God, who us from God at the unjust in this unscattered. How proud from here I will reward, and let my joy die not to be quite what my face has made in tarnish, when I am in trouble, in point I near unto me in rubbish, when I fall and serve me steed the leaf, all my days are consumed smoke, and my bones are burned as an arch light. Is knit up and with the light wrestles, that I forget to eat my bread, by reason of the voice of my groaning, my bones cleave to my skin. Reproach me, O My days are like a shadow set between me and I am withered like grass. But how, O Lord, shall endure forever? And thy remembrance unto all generations. How shall arise and have mercy upon Zion for the time to favor her? Yea, set time is come for thy servant. Take pleasure in her stones and favor the dust thereon. So the heathen shall fear the name of the Lord and all the kings of the earth thy glory. When the Lord shall build up Zion, he shall appear in his glory. He will regard the prayer of the destitute and not despise their prayers. His shall be written for the generation to come, and the people which shall be created shall praise the Lord, for he hath looked down from the height of his sanctuary. From heaven did the Lord behold the earth to hear the groaning of the prison that is loose. So set our appointed to death to declare the name of the Lord in Zion and his praise in Jerusalem. When the people are gathered to death and the kingdoms to serve the Lord, he weakened my strength in the way, he shortened my days. I said, O my God, take me not away in the midst of my days. Thy years are throughout all generations. Of old hast thou laid the foundation of the earth, and the heavens are the work of thy hands. They shall perish not, thou shalt endure, yea, all of them shall wax old like a garment as a nest shirt, and thou shalt mend, they shall be changed not.
Thou art
the same, and thy years
shall
grow, and the shield thy eyes shall continue,
and their
seed shall be established before these invisible shelter. Drop three blessed
are
my soul, and all that is within me. Bless his holy name, bless the Lord, O my soul, and forget not all his benefits, who forgiveth all thine iniquities, who healeth all thy diseases, who redeemeth thy life from destruction, who crowneth thee with loving kindness and tender mercies, who satisfieth thy mouth with good things, so that thy youth is renewed like the eagles. The Lord
executeth righteousness and judgment for all that are oppressed. He made known his ways unto Moses, his acts unto the children of Israel. The Lord is merciful and gracious, slow to anger, and plenty of mercy. He will not always chide, neither will he teach his anger forever. He has not meant us after the sins, nor rewarded us according to
in the twenties for as a hammer.
Is I am but
a so great is his
mercy
towards men that
fetch him as far
as the east is from the west, so far
as he is out as great as from as light as out of the sea. For the
turn. Days are a refuge for wildlings and rocks.
Touch his mouth, O ye seed of men.
servant ye children of Jacob, his chosen. He is the Lord our God, his covenant are in all the earth. He hath remembered his covenant forever, the word which he commanded to a thousand generations, which the Son of He made with Abraham and his oath unto Isaac, and confirmed the same unto Jacob for a law, and to Israel for an everlasting covenant, saying unto in the land of Canaan, the lot of your inheritance, where they were but a few men in the very few and strangers in it, when they went from one nation to another, from one kingdom to He suffered no man
to pay on and healing
his for all
sins, and
I am anointed and do my wrath.
Of the Lord of the people for us and the
Lord of the
Lamb,
he breaks the whole staff of
his hand,
and
he
forgives
to us
for our
feet
with
his
feet he
laid
in the time that his word
came
to the
times
and
ends,
and
he
loved
ye
and let
the
free
made
laws,
laws
and rulers
Jesus,
to
his
wisdom
and his
letter,
and teach
his
laws
to his
houses,
we
also
came
into
that
Jesus
made
when the
champion
priest
his
knees,
greatly
and
the
to
hate
his deeds,
but to
be
certainly
which
his
servants
sent
Moses,
his servants,
and Aaron,
whom
he had
sent
to
edge
his sides
out.
Then
wonders
in the land
of Shem,
he sent
darkness
and made
it dark,
and they
remained.
But
his
word he
turned
their waters
in,
and blew
their
fish
their land.
For
shrubs
in abundance
in the
chambers
of their
kings he
stayed,
and there came
by
the sorts
of flies
and
lice, faithful petals, see they've been faithful rain.
Flame and fire, and they left peace with their blades, and
fit trees, and break the trees on their toes. See
they can't pass, came and kept up in words, and felt without the
temple. Peoples of the first was dead, let the dead feed all its inner and gold, and their arms was feed some of their blood was dead. They ran in the dry, so like a river, for he remembered his Thomas and Abraham. Shed the people for his deep with joy and his bones, and with gladness, and they sent the sheep of the my father, she's touched boots and peaches. Lost, praise ye the Lord. In Vincent's chapter, the drops express the Lord. Oh, this and son to the Lord. For
he is good for his mercy, and glorious forever. Who can attend
the mighty acts of the Lord? Who
can do for all his grace, lest our faith at feet judgment and peace at feet? Righteousness at all things, great men, the Lord, Lord, with the favor that thou bearest unto us. Thy name is at peace, its joys and hatreds at thy legs, ye unrighteous, yet at thy name, joys in thy madness of thy nature, that thy name. Because we have sinned with our fathers, we have committed iniquity.